Okay. I'm back with the video. Like I said in the previous, that I was going to solder, hardwire solder this right to the board on the motor. And then, like I said before, I have a 14 volts DC running a 24 volt DC motor. And again, the reason why I went with the 14 volt DC is because all I needed to do is go slow. I don't need any speed for cleaning the ball. I think it'll work a lot easier if the ball is turning slow. All right, so I'll show you how it works. Just a minute.